going to celebrate Friendship Day with my friends, with my dear dear friends in Nottingham, England. And Friendship Day is so very special. And today I'm going to introduce you to my all new friends. New friends in the sense that after coming here to Nottingham, we became friends, we came to know each other, and really speaking, we are from the same country, though we are Indians, but after coming to Nottingham, we became friends. And the strange thing that when we were in India, we really never knew each other. But this friendship, after staying here, it grew with time, and we shared such lovely moments. And not wasting your time, I'm going to introduce my friends. And friends, I bet you will love the way we share our friendship, we share our great moments. So, come friends! Hello!
Yay! Hello friends!
Hello friends!
My name is Dimpy, fondly called by everyone. This is a very beautiful gift given by Bonnie to me. And first I thought it was a shoki, but it's actually a glass and I love it. Friendship for me is actually more like a power bank. If you know power bank, if you use it, it can be used at any point of time, right? When you travel anywhere, you need a power bank. So suppose for example, now Bonnie is my power bank. Whatever I want to share, whatever I want to say, whatever I want to do, I can share it with her. And similarly, when her charge comes down, she can share the same with me. So I'm also a power bank to her. So I feel that, you know, just like family, we need a group of friends with whom we can share something that we can't with our family.
Neha, I'm Bonnie's friend. Today, we friends celebrating Friendship Day. It's a day for us. We share a bond of love. It's a strength, it's a power with all. Just don't know how to express a feeling. It's a friendship more than life.
I'm Sonia, Bonnie's friend. Today we are celebrating here Friendship Day. Friends are the strength of our, we feel like a family.
Can you see all of us wearing the same t-shirt? Isn't it great? And wherever we are, we will always remember, we'll always feel this bond, because love.
Yes, love is the
love thing. Is the very powerful thing, and love of friendship is. And here it is, we all are having the same too. Can you see? So here we are today to celebrate this Friendship Day in Nottingham in a grand manner.
Today is like fun, musty.
And in Nottingham we have spent almost every occasion together. Be it Halloween, New Year party, then Christmas party,
our birthday parties.
And Thanksgiving, festival, Holi. So all in all locations, we all are together.
Yes. Are you missing any friends?
Yes, of course. Yes. We are missing Shweta. We are missing Tanushri and
Bidhi
Bhabhi. Yes.
So, we are missing. We started our journey with them, but still we are. So it's just more than life. But still, today we are here. We are celebrating today. And we are missing them, but still, it's for them also. It's just a fun for all of our friends, for all Bonnie's friends.
And we are really lucky to get each other. Yes. Three cheers for our friendship. Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray! And after this, we will have a great lip-smacking dinner, all arranged by ourselves only. All our friends are great cooks, you know. They are absolutely great cooks. And so we will have the food, and I'm going to share the menu, and you see how we enjoy.
Instead of going outside and having those kind of dinners, British dinners and all that, why don't we have an Indian style dinner? क्योंकि होता है ना बड़े बड़े देशों में ऐसे छोटी छोटी बातें होते ही रहते हैं.
क्या कहा आपने?
ऐसे छोटे छोटे पार्टी होते ही रहते हैं. तो why not?
कोई बात नहीं सेनोरिटा, कोई बात नहीं. बड़े बड़े देशों में ऐसी छोटी छोटी बातें होती रहती हैं.
So we thought let's have a party.
Turen made a peanut buffet.
Oh, wow. Yeah. And you know, she's a master of making foods, any kind of food.
Yes, she's very good.
Master chef.
They are super creative people.
Started giving a list of poems to many journals and magazines. So one has been selected by New York Journal, and another has been selected by the 24 Poetry Marathon book.
You have understand they all are very good friends. Also, they are very creative.
And the one who is holding the phone is more creative than us.
Yes. Yeah, so I can dance.
He dances.
He has this Salman Khan type.
And she's our dancing doll.
Yeah. I can dance whole night.
And here comes the expert cooking. She does excellent, superb. It's just superb. Oh, can't believe it's handmade. It's superb.
For the Cricket World Cup, last year 2019, the Cricket World Cup happened and I performed for from Tal Dance Nottingham. So it's just a great achievement for me.
And taste. Oh, sorry, you can't taste.
And you can also taste it and say, oh, sorry, you can't taste it. I'm so sorry. The taste is only for us.